people should come to Austin because the internet service we have available is not up to snuff for a city that's becoming a major tech hub, that has one of the largest student populations in the United States, that is a city that really prides itself on creativity and access. And I'd love to see what the people of Austin could do with the kind of access that a stronger backbone for the internet here could do.